We have to solve for x in this equation. First, we can subtract 9 from both sides of the equation to end up with x squared equals 36. Then, we can take the square root of both sides of the equation. Don't forget the plus minus next to the square root of 36. After simplifying, we see that x can be positive or negative 6.